chick that's she's trying to give me like a bowl of food.
You've been on hard times too, huh? That doesn't mean it's behind us though, does it? Here, have more. We'll need every bit of strength to make it to Baldur's Gate. Trust me.
How long until Roland shows off his thunder wave?
Depends. How many people are dumb enough to ask?
I'm sorry to go on about it. Lotions and potions for all ail. Oh no! There isn't a bit of color in those cheeks, dearie. Are you harsh, cold, feverish? Oh, I've seen it all. I once had a fella who'd been caught dabbling with a dryad. The wife was none too pleased and introduced him to a pot of boiling oil. But worry not. I fixed him up, and depending on the lighting, he looks good as new. My point is, whatever ails you, I promise I've seen worse. What is it, Petal? What's wrong? Don't get your knickers in a twist. I was only asking. Now, do you need anything? I have a few odds and ends for sale. Hey, bother.
What are you talking about?
Until Roland shows off his thunder wave.
Depends. How many people are dumb enough to ask?
True.
Sweetie.
Okay, you can peruse her wares now if you want.
Is that everything? I think that's everything.
This is a restricted area. Time to explain yourself, or this guard will be restricting you.
Somebody just said this was a restricted area. Hmm. Me either. She not won.
You try your best, but your best just isn't good enough.
Why? Okay.
Leaves are all boring. Cages are boring.
Yeah. Why what? Who hit it? Oh, wait.
Scowl on your face would frighten a troll.
What to bring?
Ah!
gonna buy the end of your kids, and your birdies, and your dogs! You don't deserve to live!
I got all the stuff, Jerry. Just take your stuff out of my inventory. I grabbed everything.
Right. I've got food.
Yeah, I'll just go in the inventory. Don't you touch my gold, though. Yeah, I got everything.
I don't need any attention right now.
What'd you say? Yeah. Just go to it, hit square, and then split item and take what you had.
Shows off his thunder wave.
Depends.
No, you haven't.
Touch me and I'll bite your fingers off.
True.
I will.
Don't want to draw any attention.
All right, we're ready to go. I'm 52 pounds over, so if y'all could take y'all shit, that'd be cool. Have your alchemy pouches. There's 13 of them right here in a stack. Well, I don't think I had any alchemy pouches.